Here we go.
Be careful and see what you can find. Anything that helps us learn more about our enemy will be valuable information we can share with our colleagues. For grants, right?
Kid, looks like these guys are gonna keep on coming. You gotta take them down before you get overrun.
Thank you.
What the crap?
Thank you.
rips.
Huh.
Come on!
Something massive and lethal. We better get as many of the Tantalians to safety as possible. Okay, kiddo. If this run doesn't get you promoted, I don't know what would. Keepers are bad news, but you did it again. I see great things. Kiddo, I got a bunch more of those mnemonic coordinates for finding more survivor locations. You can use them to search for locations manually.
Thank you.
Wow. What?
Ah.
Thank you.
Thank you. Whoa.
Kiddo, hop on the exit portal to get you out of there. Time to see you. Thank you. Well done, kiddo. Time for the next one. Kid, listen. I picked up an interesting bit of info for you. Those Tantalians have put together some data about how to fight against a special enemy that looks like a giant orange ball with arms. It's called the Grumpy Manifesto. Maybe because the alien looks so angry, huh? Anyways, check out the details in your alien treasure screen. Hey, a third signal is emanating from somewhere within the anomaly. Definitely coming from the Keeper's stronghold again.